again.
Ravager transport ship has entered the combat area.
You one that needs to know. Okay, they're gonna drop aliens like right here.
Is it good that I have anti-air?
And like right here? Yeah, it's really very good. Because this is gonna be a lot of shit.
Well, hello, shit, you're right in front of me.
Yep. Here comes the alien armada. Hi, ants.
Yes, sir! What's this do?
Yeah, they're going crazy.
They're killing anyone and anything.
That is so cool.
Look at all my little red lasers. Oh, that's cool.
Mine's like essentially a fucking, it draws them in and kills them.
That's nice.
I like that.
One wrong goes in just another replay.
What?
I'll give you my dirty little secret.
Jam, make him stop.
Sorry.
It's alright.
I just couldn't tell you were singing. I told like, what the hell is this song? Like this. Why wouldn't?
Oh, take out the shotgun. Ah, that gut in you, boy.
Like, gutting them? I don't think Hicks gutted their daughter's boyfriend.
What's that line? It's like from Django or something?
I don't know.
I haven't seen Django.
I like it.
I drew a gut in you, boy, or something like that.
Yeah, I haven't seen Django since it came out.
Oh, here they come. Ants incoming.
I gotta lower my voice.
EDF! EDF!
Oh my god, we're surrounded.
Oh god.
It's fine. Oh shit, no it's not. It's not fine.
Oh no!
It's bad! It's bad!
It's not fine at all.
Told you.
It's bad.
Because they can shoot at you at the same time, as long as they're surrounded.
It's bad. It's bad. It's bad.
Don't worry, Mike. Just keep running. Just keep running away.
I'm trying! I'm dead. The anti-air did not do anything yet. It hasn't helped.
Yeah, the anti-air is not good.
I thought it was.
Well, it's good for when you're far away.
I put the
running away.
No, I put the anti-air where you said they're gonna come airdrop, and it didn't matter. It doesn't. It doesn't matter. I need more ground things.
Are you both dead?
Yep.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Hit and run.
Yeah, serious. I can't do shit about them, though.
I'm clearing them. Just, you know, needed a diversion.
Hope. Hope. Eh. Yep. Oh, God. Hope. Hope.
Shit.
Yep. It.
Fuck.
Oh, that's bad. Hip.
Yeah, Mike, you wanna run as fast as you can.
Just instantly dead. Instantly dead.
I'm the gingerbread man.
Instantly dead.
To save our mother from any alien attack.
Jesus Christ. It's like it's hilarious. Okay, anti-aircraft, bye-bye. Instead, wide impulse. Or, I don't know, man. Should I get an airstrike in a normal gun, or should I put turrets?
Maybe I'll use.
No, let's try the wide impulse. We'll fucking try that.
Bye.
I'm just trying things, man. Frame rate dips a lot when I go into the.
Well, dude, this is a very laggy game.
It's fine.
I haven't felt any.
No, when I go into the equipment screen, it just kind of dips all of a sudden.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it gets like choppy.
That's weird.
Yeah, I haven't noticed any dips.
It's totally fine, aside from when I'm selecting equipment.
Ravager transport ship has entered the combat area.
So should we stick together or what?
Yeah, probably.
I want to hold ground up here on the steps. Good idea?
Okay, I'll stay here.
Alright.
Here they come.
Watch out, Mr. Poopy Pants. Don't stand there. All that shit, all those claymores will go off soon.
Don't worry, the claymores aren't really a big problem.
They're not gonna hurt you if they attack enemies?
Maybe.
Then don't stand near them. They're facing in both directions.
But the thing is, they don't do as much damage as you think.
I don't know, they seem like they're strong.
Still best not to take the risk.
Yeah. Just don't stand in front of the steps or behind them. Go on the right or the left. Or go, you can go through the middle. There's a lane through the middle.
Ow!
Okay. Fuck off.
Jump.
Zappity zap zap.
Alright, yeah. Staying together seems to be working pretty well, guys.
Help.
You're not that hurt.
It's good to get help as soon as possible before, like, shit hits the fan, you know?
Alright, okay.
It really is.
Just watch out at the top of the staircase if you're being followed, because these claymores.
Whoa! Oh, hi there! Where'd you come from?
He came from his alien mommy.
Shit.
Why would they all follow me? Is it because I'm flying?
Yes. Oh, what?
Oh, boy. I got you.
Oh, shit.
I'm really hurt, though. Probably they can't stand the fact that mankind is stopping the
giant insects. Oh, shit.
Oh, now they come. Oh, man.
Go ahead and look at this thorax until you guys save me.
Shit. Fuck off!
I'm in the field position on the ball of the steps. Take your time.
You alright, Mr. Poopy Butthole?
Oh my god, I'm surrounded by ants.
There's like two
around
you
right
now. Thank you.
No problem.
Alright, JM, coming.
Okay, go save him. I gotta get some health right now.
Oh, Jesus.
Or else I'm fucked. Royally.
Alright. Where are they coming from?
The city.
Oh, boy. Oh no, I'm dead! Can someone save me?
Coming.
I'm so close. Just move
on. Coming.
Hurry up.
Shit.
Oh, it's a health. Okay, move for the health.
Oh god. Oh my god, guys!
I'm coming.
Guys, look to the skies, baby!
Is that your forge?
Look
oh
to
god.
The fucking skies, baby!
What?
Woo!
Oh my god.
No, I'm dead!
Oh.
Anyone could use it! Anyone could use it if you can't heal me!
Oh, that? Oh, you
get in it! Someone!
I'm coming.
Heal me! Jam, you can heal me.
I'm trying to get to you.
Oh, I want to pilot it so bad.
That's why I'm trying to get to you.
You'll get to. I'm right there. Help.
Oh,
I'm
gonna... shit. You're
oh,
under
no.
Everyone. You were under everyone.
I know. Oh, fuck me.
Just get in. Just get in the thing. Just get in.
Oh,
wait. They let the... there's nothing on top of me now. Just get in it. Just get in it. Fucking pilot that some bitch.
Oh, my God.
Fucking go to town. I'm looking at the nutsack. Fuck him up! Fuck him up! It's so impractical.
Yeah, but the, look at the health going down.
It's fine. It's armor that you're not dying right now, right?
Mike?
Yes?
I'm losing health really quickly.
I know, but it's extra health that you didn't have a second ago. Just do what you can. Oh my God, that's so fucking cool. I wish I was finally doing that right now. All right, Mr. Poopable Hole, it's about to drop. There you go.
Where are they?
There's literally two healths by us, too. You can probably pick
I
them
can't
up.
Can't see them.
Oh my God, that was so fucking cool. I'm kind of bummed I couldn't.
Where the fuck? The explosion, I can't see anything.
There's one there, one there.
I'm stuck.
You're so close, so close. So close, Adam,
right
run.
Behind you.
Ah!
Damn it!
I don't know if you should bring that back.
I just wanted to pilot it.
I know.
I was literally within 1 second, and then I fucking died anyway.
No, no, we did fine overall. It just they overwhelmed us because we got spread out.
Oh, that sucks. All right, let's be more practical.
You know, this shotgun takes too long.
The Vigalta, I'd say.
Time 4 seconds.
Probably airstrike would be fine actually, but I'd rather do a fire and forget one. So let's go ahead.
Doesn't matter.
Go ahead and
they're
do.
They're all 4 seconds. Well, I guess.
We'll do this one. And for this, we'll do an actual normal weapon that I can use.
Okay.
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 Deploying.
Damn, that was so cool though.
Oh man, I just got confused for a second.
Escaping entrapment. You can aim even when you've been caught in the web. Aim for the webbing and fire until it breaks off and lets you loose.
Unless your weapons are like not.
I think
good.
That counts for the webbing that's like in the air already, not the ones they shoot.
Yeah.
JM?
What?
You're just flying around. So you like that? You like that class?
Yeah, fun. Again, I'm a little embarrassed that it's only for women, because, like, what the hell I want this kind of job.
What do you mean?
The class I am... They're only women.
How very sexist.
It's not sexist.
Well, no, it's because this stuff only works with women. From what I understand of the lore.
I want to be able to have a jetpack.
I know, but it doesn't work with men.
It also simply could be that just only women actually know how to use it.
How does that make any sense?
Same.
I think the gear or whatever, just because it's whatever, it's like a neural thing or something.
Yeah.
Maybe.
And it only works with women.
Hell, it could run off estrogen instead of testosterone.
Yeah, like for whatever reason, the only one.
I never thought of it like that.
That's because you're being sexist. You're thinking only about yourself, not about women.
No, I'm thinking of different. Like I didn't think
some
of
weapons
the different
over
materials
there,
and possibilities that it could be because of estrogen or something.
There's another weapon over there again.
Yeah, I'm looking. I'm grabbing one.
Yeah, this vehicle's way more practical.
You are way more practical.
Thank you.
I was trying to like count where I was versus where you were saying.
I'm watching your back, Mike, but I can't check in too much.
Oh, my ship's done.
And let's do...
Already? Shit.
Yep.
Okay, well.
System failure. Cool, I got another one.
Do that.
I can actually better defend myself now, though.
Is that even helping? I can't tell.
Lasers!
God damn.
Oh, I'm like, wait, I was like, my Pandora doesn't do that. Why are these lasers coming down
from
the sky?
That's me.
You did it, like, around the same spot. That's why I was like,
what
the hell?
I just wanted something that was fire and forget, basically.
Oh, no, like, you just did it around the same spot, so I was like, wait a minute, what?
Wait, don't kill, just say it. Alright, actually kill
it. No, it's not the last one. There's a fuck ton more.
Good shot.
Yeah, there's more.
But wait, there's more. Call now and you get more ants.
Oh boy. Fire! Fuck you, you filthy ants.
Let go. Put your damn paws off me, you damn dirty ant.
I still need to see the remakes of those movies.
There you go. I'm
talking about them, like, the more recent ones.
Oh, okay.
Not the 2001 with Tim Burton, no. I'm talking about, like, the Rise of the Planet and all that. Because what is it, like, Rise of the Planet of the Apes?
Some shit like that.
There's like three of them, I don't know. Oh,
hey,
shit.
Leave him alone.
I didn't even see that until
you
shot.
I got you covered, buddy.
That was, like, terrifying.
I done got you covered.
You did?
Fly away, ants!
Fly fast. Oh, shit, I need help.
Look at that one on the building.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Ah, JM.
What?
Look, like, we got some on top of you there. Guys, leave him alone. Come on now.
It's because I'm going for health, that's all. They don't like that I'm going for the health.
It's funny that they're going after you, too, because, like, I'm literally in a tank.
It's because I'm shiny and flying around.
Tank. Now they're going after me.
Like, I bet you $20 it's because I'm shiny and, like, flying. Uh-oh.
Come on, I fucking can't reload a shotgun in, like, 5 seconds. Oh, well, actually, it's 4 seconds, so never mind. What, please don't fire that right next to me.
Do it, fire next to me.
Over there, you're fine.
Fire!
You're near. I got it covered, fellas.
Wait, I think this is the last round, so fuck whatever you can.
That's what JM does best.
I've been, like, running around just grabbing every little thing I can find.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm like Tinkerbell, just jealously collecting everything that's in my way. And if I don't have enough attention, I'll die.
Oh my god, that's right, Tinkerbell dies if she doesn't have enough attention.
Yep.
Attention.
It's kind of
fucking weird.
No, it's kind of like, it's kind of a metaphor for humanity. We don't have enough attention.
Really?
We are attention-starved creatures. If you don't, you can't truly be a loner as human.
Hey, Adam, you lied to me.
What?
What?
I walked over a health pack with my mech and it healed it.
Oh.
You did? Yes.
Yeah. I think
really?
I got them all.
Yes.
Yeah, I got them all. Go. Wreck them. Said wreck them, not wreck it.
That's fine.
Your mech health or your health?
The mech.
Yes. Both. Why does it matter? Why does it matter?
Wait, which one's the mech health?
Really?
Which one's my health?
But I've done it before. It never did it.
Alright. Well, maybe it just healed me inside of the mech.
Either way, healing was done.
Would you stop fucking shooting me every time it ends?